The massive destruction of Abdullah bin Abbas Muth after Al-Assad gangs attacked for 6 or 7 hours from the early morning until now. This is the sunset in Deir ez-Zor. No sounds of the bombs or attack. The Free Syrian Army had free Deir ez-Zor again. No one will occupy Deir ez-Zor. And this is one of the pieces of these bombs. No one knows which kind of it. But sure, it's Russian or Iranian.